seems impossible. But there's nobody else on by my side. Stand with me to take this fight through the rise and fall. With our fearless hearts, we could be us, and we could live for a thousand years. We could be legends. If we we dream so colorful. Oh, we love so strong. The world is relentless, the city won't sleep. It hardens your soul, brings you to your knees. We can face it all. With our fearless hearts, we can. We all go down.
Love. hey, you like video games, right? And you like Friends too, right? You know, a lot of people say yes to those questions, but they never get out there and prove it. Well, now's your chance, Big Shot. It's the Spotify original podcast I host with my best pals called The Besties. Every Friday, me, Justin McElroy, and my brother Griffin McElroy team up with our friends Chris and Russ to dive deep into all the new games of 2020. Are they great? Do they stink? We don't know yet, but you will after you listen. That's value. So click on that button to start listening now, only on Spotify.
To be. 'Cause who I'm meant to be. I'm Ashley Flowers, and there's nothing I love more than stumbling upon a mystifying puzzle. On my new show, Supernatural, I'm digging into different kinds of mysteries, crimes, disappearances, and unexplained events where the most fitting theory isn't always the most rational one. Supernatural with Ashley Flowers is a Spotify original from Parcast, and you can find it for free on Spotify.
Oh snap. I'm gonna go back to Photoshop. Well, hi there. Oh, that's a rip. Yeah, I think I need to fix that handle. I'm not good at hands. This is a nightmare. Every artist's nightmare. Hands. Just saying. I think it looks slightly better. So laggy, I don't know why. It's usually never like this. Rotation thing doesn't want to work like 90% of the time. Rotate. Yeah, I'm gonna be drawing the evil Joker though. From Persona 5S. It's still Joker though. Just need to find out how to make him look more evil somehow, but I did a terrible job at that though. It's not helping that my Photoshop wants to be like stupid for some reason. It's being laggy today. Make those eyelashes bigger. Oh gosh, it's so funny. Thank you. This is my first time streaming me drawing, and it's been laggy late so far, but I'm trying to work around with the lag. Oops. I think it's looks like slightly smaller. Ooh, that was not it. Nah, not good. My favorite part is like when I go to the shading, but then that's the most laggy part. Cause how I shade, I use like the smudge tool. Thank you. Yeah, I think it's ready for the paint bucket. Oh, sorry, no. I need to put that down. Right here. This is where my coloring goes. And yeah, that's good enough. Go selection tool. That's not it. Whoops, wrong thing. Gotta check if there's no open spots. Or just open spots. Because the magic wand tool wants to go against me. But wrong thing. I sometimes accidentally put the wrong tool on accident. Okay, that works. No, that's like in this way. Inverse. Let's make the. Oh snap! Wait, hold up. Forgot this part. No. Okay, let's forget about the inverse. Actually. I did something wrong. Let's take out the magic tool. I just realized this now. Let's select. Go back to black. Joker has like the thing in the middle of his trench coat. Okay, now that kind of looks weird. I'll be using my Surface Pro pen, and I'm trying to use the eraser, but it just marks it as. That looks awkward. Let me make the eraser size bigger. And then I'm just marking it as an eraser. I mean, as a brush tool for some reason. And I'm like, no, I need to erase. Okay, now I'll go back to the selection tool. The magic wand tool. I need to clear too. Okay, good. Inverse. And I don't have the keyboard with me because I'm using tablet mode, so I can't do the shortcuts. No, not delete. No, I pressed the wrong thing. Okay, I got. Where am I? Let me just take out this one. Characters. Fan art characters. Joker. Yeah, I tend to draw him a lot, so I have his color palette save. Not that filter. This one. Oof. That was my mistake. Oh, sleep, no. My surface is like overheating a little bit. Wait, why do I have two grays? I'm confused. Okay, this one's eyes. Nah, the point was his hair. Oh snap! I did it wrong. Dark Joker, the Evil Joker has like tanner skin. Let's get it out. Let's see if I could get away with my character. That's way too dark. Okay. Make it a little darker. And I did everything wrong. Oh snap. I did it wrong. Paint bucket. I did the wrong layer. That's my mistake. Not this. I did the wrong layer. I was thinking of doing like the normal Joker. But I forgot I was doing the evil one. Okay. Yellow eyes. That's not yellow. Okay, good. Did it in the right layer this time? Okay, now go for orange hair. I think the orange is way too strong. Now I can use Joker's normal outfit. I don't know why the screen is kind of weird. Because it's not showing my full screen. Okay, got it.
Hey, Wendy here from Science Versus. Our show takes on the messy world of news and internet fights to find out what's real, what's not, and what's somewhere in between. And this season, our show is all about the coronavirus. We're answering questions like, should we be wearing homemade masks, like from t-shirts?
All of those properties that we like in our t-shirt make them problematic to use as a mask.
Listen for free on Spotify Why? Or wherever you get your podcasts. Just search for Science VS.
What is this? Yeah, I don't have Spotify Premium. Sadly. That can work. We got this red. Oh wait, I changed this color, I remember. Of the jacket. That's not it. It was lighter. Huh? What's the difference? I can't see the difference. Let me redo it. Oh, I was on the wrong layer. No wonder. This is the jacket, okay. That's way more better. No, it's like, what happened?
Hey,
Hold on. Oops. I didn't want to accidentally do that. I think she make the orange more darker. Which one's the pants? No, that color. And then the yellows. I feel like I can make his arm thicker here. Before I move on to the shading. Let me make the eraser very smaller.
everybody. Name's Jackie.
And I'm Holden.
And we're here to tell you about our pop culture podcast, Page 7.
Each episode, we bring you the week in celebrity news and hot goss.
But with a positive spin, because we all need an escape and laugh once in a while.
On top of that, there's pop history. Every week, we take a subject like Mariah Carey, Steel Magnolias, or Pee Wee Herman and do a deep dive on what made them so dang famous.
Oh my God, I love Pee Wee.
Tap the button to start listening now.
Don't want to miss you when you're sailing by. Please tell me you're on the way. I don't want to miss you once I've waved goodbye. So when you reach me, tell me you'll stay.
Hey, Wendy here from Science Versus. Our show takes on the messy world of news and internet fights to find out what's real, what's not, and what's somewhere in between. This season, we're diving deep into the coronavirus to find out what this virus does once it's inside us.
So it's kind of taking advantage of a self-defense mechanism this all has.
That's very rude.
Yeah, very rude.
We are all about science and the facts, but we bet we could still make you crack a smile.
Who can we blame?
Listen for free on Spotify or wherever you get your pods. Just search for Science VS.
Hey Spotifyers, click or tap the banner to listen to All Out 90s, boy bands, girl groups, Britpop, grunge, and a golden era for hip-hop. Brought to you by our friends at HBO Max, where HBO meets so much more.
where did we leave off? The last time I remember, it was late December, sitting out in the parking lot, taking midnight drives on the empty highway. It feels like so long ago, but like yesterday too, you know. Now we just wanna go back again.
Don't be slow like a lemon, take a swig of your pop. Don't let yourself lose, don't make yourself stop. Express yourself, don't make yourself stop. Express yourself, you'll be feeling on top. I don't know how to say this, how to tell you can't resist this. Boy, when you put on the show, I hit the floor. My legs go jelly, I'm going coconut. I'm feeling it too much, I'm going coconut. My legs feel like jelly, getting frisky, boy. Talk to me, baby, turning red like a cherry. Oh, I'm going coconut. We're getting wavy like. Give it all you got. Express yourself, don't make yourself stop. Express yourself, you'll be feeling on top. I don't know how to say this, how to tell you can't resist this. But when you put on the show, I hit the floor, my legs go jelly. I wanna be so very, I wanna feel like every moment is alive. Heavy, my heart tells me I'm ready. You take me on.
Go. Got something to say? Make a professional podcast with Soundtrap, your one-stop shop for high-quality podcast creation. Our online studio is packed with amazing features like interactive transcript and direct upload to Spotify. Let your small talk go big. Tap the banner to sign up for free.